Thank you for your love, God. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your kindness and your mercy. Lord, I ask you to keep having mercy on us, Lord. We've sinned, I've sinned. Lord, please forgive us. Lord, help us each and every day to live the way you think we should live, Lord. Today I'm praying and presenting a couple states to you, Lord. Even outside of that state, even the nation, Lord, I ask you, give us the opportunity to see your love, Lord, so that people will be compelled to be saved. Lord, let them see your joy, the peace, the comfort, that they want to be saved. Lord, present them with John 3:16. Present them with Romans 10:9. I don't know what each individual person stands in need of, but Lord, you do. So Lord, I ask you, let each person see someone who's willing to witness to them and give them a glimpse of you. And anyone listening to this prayer, Lord, I ask you that they can hear the words that I'm speaking, that they know the sincerity, that God loves them, and he would love to hear from them.